without panic, the reality of our time. The fact that bombs may someday be dropped on our cities. And let us prepare for survival by understanding the weapon that threatens us.